recently, science and technology focused on some eye-popping video gadgets.
It's not exactly no-hands videography, but Canon says it's the next best thing.
You don't have to use your fingers so much for the controls, you can use your eyes.
When it comes to controlling the new ES5000 camera, the eyes have it.
It is an eye-controlled camera. It really revolutionizes the mode or method of camcorder operation. It allows you autofocus. As you look, the camera follows the subject, so it maintains constant focus.
Eye control can also come in handy when the user wants to try some special effects, such as rack focus. And the ES5000 has a number of other optical tricks, all of them controlled by eye power.
When you're trying to find the controls on a camera that's small, sometimes it's hard to find them. This way, if you just use your eye, you can find the control very easily.
Science and technology, weekends on CNN International.